With the 13th pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Kobe Bryant from Lower Merion High School in Pennsylvania.
A coming out party for the high school kid, Kobe Bryant, meeting with the approval of that Charlotte fan in attendance here. And Hubie, this is a guy whose stock has risen every time he's tried out. People like this kid.
Well, everyone writing when he first came out, well, he's going to have to bulk up. This guy is 200 pounds at 6'6". He is an offensive whiz. He's very, very talented. He has all pro moves. And when you look at him, you're talking about a young man with range. He can go off the dribble. He can get his shot. And in every place that he worked out, nothing but raves. No one talking about any shortness or a weakness in his game.
Jerry West told me today that greatness lies ahead for this young man. Thought he was going to be absolutely fantastic. I recruited him out of high school, and certainly I believe everything he said in this man's ability. He is just flat out going to be outstanding. It's going to take him a little time, though, because he's going from high school, skipping college, into a very physical game.
All he did was average 31 points a game his senior year. His team won the state title with 31 wins and 3 losses, and he eclipsed the scoring mark of Wilt Chamberlain in Pennsylvania. This kid has got it all.
Yeah, you get the package, and I think what you like best about him, everyone says that he makes everyone else around him a better player. And he's a winning style guy. We realize that there's a lot to overcome when you come right out of high school, but if anyone has a good chance, this young man is blessed with outstanding offensive skills. Offensive skills, offensive skills, offensive skills.
But the Lakers have a chance to take the lead. Bryant with the crowd roaring. Right-handed dribble. Gray comes out to double. Kobe around him. Kobe down the middle. Dunks it home! Kobe Bryant!
He's done.
Alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise.
But this kid right here, mark my words, now, and I said this earlier in the season, it's gonna be unbelievable.
It's 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames. I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game.
So he's comfortable too. Oh!
Yeah, Kobe will dunk and then so will the other two. Then they'll do it one more time.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Look at him. Yeah. Check him out. Check him out. Check him out.
Head coaching career and the Pacers season ends. The officials are conferring about exactly what we're not sure. People rimming the court, fans and media both. Jackson looking to throw it in against Shaq. Reggie turns and pumps it up. Off the rim, and the Lakers are the 2000 NBA champions. Bob Kobe.
All right, thanks, Bob Kobe. The other night you had a dream, and it happened to come through tonight.
It came true tonight. We worked so hard. It was a hard-fought game, and we finally got a championship, and it feels great.
Now, for your 21 years, you said you've always dreamed of winning a championship. Is it what you dreamed of?
Oh, it's everything and more. I mean, you have the Laker colors falling from the ceiling, the fans are going crazy. I got the hat on and everything covering my throat. It feels great.
Now, if you had to think of one thing that really got you guys over the hump, that really pushed you to this point, what would it have been this season?
It's just determination, and PJ did an excellent job, him and his coaching staff, and, you know, Shaq was marvelous all season long, and our bench was great, and we just pulled it all together.
In a game like tonight, where you had to go away from a triangle little in the second half to break down the defense, that's what you had to do?
Yeah, we just had to break them down. That's all. I was just creating, similar to the game four situation. I was just penetrating, creating, getting to the gaps. Robert Owen made some big shots. Fox hit a big three, and we won the game.
No feeling quite like this, is it?
Woo, love it. Can't wait to do it again.
Still waiting for a big smile out of you. You're up 2-0. What's the story? Are you not happy, or you're only half happy, or?
Still to be happy about.
You're up 2-0.
Job's not finished. Job finished? I don't think so.
It's been a long time. Been a long time coming. But you know, there's no turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am.
Do you hate me now?
What? You want the drive? Oh! Kobe Bryant!
Crazy man, I should be trying to get him.
Break back. Oh! Kobe Bryant! Next to reason, Kobe Bryant!
Oh! Walton, here comes Kobe. Less than five from way outside. Got it! Oh, man! With 2.1. Gets a screen from Odom. Great play by Bryant. Kobe will take it in and throw it down on the call.
What are you talking to a high school kid?
You just came out of high school, kid.
Gets it to Bryant. Bryant dribbling. Has to put it up with the buzzer. Banks it in. Oh, he banks in the three. Rotation of Bryant. Buckle up for Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant just sucked the gravity out of the target center. What a play.
Gotta get it. Too strong. And the loose ball. Look who's got it.
Double clutch reverse.
Shot clock at six. Bryant for three. Puts it in.
The Lakers for the win. Kobe going up over Bell. Fall away.
Yes!
At the buzzer. He does it. Was there ever a doubt?
The clutch. The Lakers lead by five.
Is he a little fired up? Kobe showing a little bit of the young Kobe. Pop off. Let's see what they do.
Kobe will get it to the rim.
Oh,
get it. Oh,
he is hard to believe.
I like this. Nope. I like the way this feels.
Because at the end of the day, we need you on the floor. You're not going to get into the head of Kobe Bryant.
On the fourth, Avery Johnson telling his guys, take a quick shot. That's exactly what Kobe Bryant does.
Can I take my...
Swift. Still plenty of time on the shot clock for the Lakers. Now, Kobe inside of 10. On the spin, a beauty with the tomahawk.
I know where you're going. You got to get up quick. If you knew where I was going, why you go for the face?
Right. After you face the ball, where else you going?
He's up to me.
Yeah, but where else you going to go?
In the game, I go for you.
I'm putting all the way around.
I go for these grids right here.
Niggas fear what they don't understand, hate what they can't conquer. Guess it's just the fury of man. Became a monster, on top of the world, never falling. I'm as real as they come, from day one, forever balling. Come on.
Come on, stop. But I won't stop now.
Can't stop.
Cause I can't stop now.
I hate you too.
But I won't stop now. Cause I can't stop now. You can hate me now.
You can hate me
now. You can hate me now.
Come on, niggas.
But I won't stop now.
You can sit up with. It ain't gonna never stop, niggas.
I'm not saying that because you hear it. I see him every day in practice.
I'm
going to
slide him a couple $100
I see him every day in practice. I see how this kid works. I see how he, after practice, how he's still in the gym before practice. I know he goes to Pacific Palisades and shoots in their gym after school. He is just a tremendous talent. One of the things I want to ask Kobe before we even take off and do the thing that we're going to do is, has it been everything that you thought it was going to be?
And then some. I mean, I really look forward to the challenge of playing against the best basketball players in the world. That's something I really look forward to. I knew that night in and night out, players were going to attack.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I was really looking forward to that challenge, offensively and defensively.
Right, right.
So it's been everything it's made up to be.
The Mamba mentality simply means trying to be the best version of yourself. That's what the mentality means. It means every day, you know, you're trying to become better. If your job is to try to be the best basketball player you can be, mm-hmm. right? To do that, you have to practice, you have to train. Right, you want to train as much as you can, as often as you can. So if you get up at 10 in the morning, train at 11, right? 12, say 12, train at 12, train for 2 hours, 12 to 2. You have to let your body recover. So you eat, recover, whatever. You get back out, you train, start training again at 6. Train from 6 to 8, right? And now you go home, you shower, you eat dinner, you go to bed, you wake up, you do it again, right? Those are two sessions. Right, now imagine you wake up at 3, you train at 4. You go 4 to 6. Come home, breakfast, relax, so, blah, blah, blah. Now you're back at it again, 9 to 11, right? You relax, and now all of a sudden you're back at it again, 2 to 4, and now you're back at it again, you know, 7 to 9. Look how much more training I have done by simply starting at 4, right? And so now you do that, and as the years go on, the separation that you have with your competitors and your peers just grows larger and larger and larger and larger and larger. And by year 5 or 6, doesn't matter what kind of work they do in the summer, they're never going to catch up.
Man, guys, you know, it's, I can't believe how fast 20 years went by. I mean, this is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. And, you know, to be standing here at center court with you guys, my teammates behind me, and appreciating all this, you know, the journey that we've been on. You know, we've been through our ups and been through our downs. And I think the most important part is that we all stayed together throughout. You know, I grew up a diehard, I mean a diehard Laker fan. Diehard. I mean, I knew everything about every player that's ever played here. So to be drafted and then traded to this organization and to spend 20 years here, I mean, you can't write something better than this. And I'm more proud of the fact that not about the championships, but about the down years, because we didn't run. We didn't run. We played through all that stuff and we got our championships and we did it the right way. And all I can do here is just thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the years of support. Thank you guys for all the motivation. Thank you for all the inspiration. And, you know, what's funny, the thing that had me cracking up all night long was the fact that I go through 20 years of everybody screaming to pass the ball. Then on the last night, they're like, don't pass it. This has been absolutely beautiful, you guys. I can't believe it's come to an end. You guys will always be in my heart, and I sincerely appreciate it. No words can describe how I feel about you guys, And thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you guys. And I love you guys. And my family, to my family, my wife Vanessa, our daughters Natalia and Gianna, you know, thank you guys for all your sacrifice. You know, for all the hours I spent in the gym working and training. And Vanessa, you holding down the family the way that you have. I can't, there's no way that I could thank you enough for that. So yeah, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And what can I say? Mamba out. Such a long journey, so many sacrifices for my family and me working hard. And
the MVP of the finals.
Lil' Chris, give me some, Lil' Chris. Give me some. Give me some. Dame beso, dame besito. Dame besito. Entonces, todo está bien?
This is it, fellas. We work all year long for it, man. Championship stars.
Yeah, get a look at the dynasty. This is the next one.
Three, that's three. That's the triple right there.
Woo! Look at that.
Three,
they go up a team.
Congratulations, greatest.
Congratulations, the most dominant.
You take that jersey off, put your own jersey on.
Play about time now, fuck. 61,
your fault. My guy's awesome because he's just better than your awesome.
My guy's so awesome because his name is Derrick Rose.
My guy's awesome because he has 4 rings.
I can't say that.
Ryan, wonder if your mind sign is an honor.
Oh, sure.
Got any advice for him?
Kobe Bryant?
Yeah.
Go eat up.
All right.
Eat up. Get loose.
Nothing can compare. I just want to listen. Telling me I am.
Back in order.
No, just
you know, just trying to see him, just trying to dunk on me. He gonna lay it up at the end. He's just trying to dunk on me, Craig.
Oh no.
He's just trying to dunk on me.
What this means? This means that when I leave now, he's an older statesman.
Hey, man, but I'm on deck.
Back to back.
Told you gonna do it. Bring it in one time. Come on, Phil, Mr. Smith.
We're saying
we done.
Prayer, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we done. Nah, you got it.
Just be more proud of you than you my own friend. So we gotta go do the intro. So sit with Mama and Ty, come back out, okay?
Bye,
we're gonna be up on that stage over there. Mwah, yeah. Take the ball with you.
I wanna be. If I could be like Kobe.
Somebody gotta get this for us now.
Oh, there he is.
He is the man.
Exactly.
Jerseys that are hanging up there for me.
An amazing play against this younger generation. Seeing them grow up after all these years. And this is a wrap. 18 down, man. I see you when I see you.
What can I say? Mamba out.
How much more successful do you want me to be?
More successful.
How many records can my records break?
More records.
But I'm the best.
But are you a different animal and the same beast?
What the f*** does that mean, Kobe Bryant?
You're welcome.
What the f*** is he talking about?